My name's Paul Casson. I'm the project coordinator for Walkability. My job is to support and assist groups who wouldn't otherwise normally get out onto walks to come and explore the countryside and the coast of Pembrokeshire. The project is hosted by National Park and funded from various outside sources as well. And the aim is to use the money and the resources to help local people engage in walking as an activity to improve their health and well-being.
Like-minded people who have had heart conditions or illnesses.
Take them around the county using the National Park basic because it's on our doorstep. Refuse the beauty of the National Park. People are more inclined to exercise within those boundaries.
Exercise is obviously part of the rehabilitation process, and you can't get much better than on this sort of program.
It's a superb facility for people who are trying to recuperate. It's good for your health, it's good company, and it's good exercise. A marvellous afternoon out.
And I've been doing this now for 2 years. I love it, I'm fit. I never ever thought I'd feel this fit again after what I went through.
Sedentary for quite a while because I was nervous of going out on my own, but these walks have challenged me, and the support of the group has enabled me to enjoy freedom.
Interesting to find the venues that have been incredibly useful for folk with limited mobility.
I haven't been to this part of the world, and I lived in Pembrokeshire all my life.
For people who are disabled and not being able to go anywhere, this is a perfect solution, I think.
Another opportunity to have an adventure.
I remember one particular gentleman saying to me last year that he never thought when he got his diagnosis and his prognosis, which was only in weeks, that he would be going out and buying a pair of walking boots. And he wore his boots, I'm glad to say, for far more than 6 weeks.
It's been lovely, it's been great to be outdoors, it's a nice feeling. We had lovely weather, nice picnic, and it's been really great.
It gives us all something to look forward to. So it gives to every week a sense of hope.
I could do this every day if we had a chance to.
I've enjoyed every minute of it.
Whoever set up this scheme should be applauded, really, because it's done a lot of benefits for us, a lot.
Nice, it was lovely. Nice little speed up.
Yeah.